Okay, so I've never seen a Justin Bieber video before. There's some kind of ad. I've just heard a lot about Justin Bieber. Bieber? Bieber? I guess it's Bieber. 16-year-old singing sensation. Never heard any. What is with these commercials? I just want to watch my video. I want to see what Justin Bieber is all about. I don't want to watch this lady. Every Toyota has a story. Okay, here's this kid. Alright, he has the hair thing. And I like those soul singers. It's a little repetitive. Cute girl. Bowling. What the hell is he singing about? He's all like trying to be fly or something. Okay. The hand gesture thing. Looks like it's Friday night. He's trying to work the chicks. What's the chorus? Why is it so repetitive? God, my head is starting to cave in watching this. That chick doesn't care about him at all. God, he looks like a little teddy bear. The hand gestures are so fake. God, I just so don't care. Why is he pointing at the camera? What? Sexualizing the 16-year-old girl. They're not out of puberty yet. What is the song? Now they're doing hip-hop stuff? I don't want to see that on a bowling alley. The edits when he dances, they don't want to show that he can't dance. Okay.
I have my first love. There was nobody that compared to my baby, and nobody came between us, no kid ever come above.
Okay, is Ludicriss latching on to his career?
Yep, daily, don't need no Starbucks.
I'm listening.
Hot town.
No! Wait, this is actually better than Justin Bieber. I like this part a little bit.
She was so amazing, and now my heart is breaking.
His heart is breaking. Stand it anymore. No, I'm really suffering. Baby, 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 baby. Go! Stop the dancing. Just stop the dancing. Oh, the repetitive chorus. The mind-washing effects of this song works on 16-year-olds, but not on me. He's like a little teddy bear. He's like a little panda in the snow. He doesn't even know how to hold that girl, but he's like all bro with Ludicriss. Now it's late at night and they're by a monkey. Oh God, I need to go lay down.